the efforts. Gippsland Lakes Complete Health's anti-family violence campaign Hands Up to Change the Story launches today in place of an annual walk. Kathy Dickinson says students created hand designs addressing why violence is not okay, and locals are asked to do the same, displaying their work in homes and businesses.
We need to work with our younger people to understand that's not true, that men and women are equal, and I think there's a lot of work to be done with the community about respectful relationships.
Gippsland is being
Melbourne.
Concerning statistics have rated East Gippsland number one in family violence incidents out of 79 studied local government areas. And today, Gippsland Lakes Complete Health launches Hands Up to Change the Story, a hand stencil campaign that saw East Gippsland students crafting anti-violence messages. Kathy Dickinson says East Gippsland's high stats require an attitude change.
It's about their ingrained view of men and women's relationships, that men are the providers and women are subservient. I think in East Gippsland, those sorts of views are very ingrained, and whereas they may not be in some of the more metro areas.
In the lead up to Christmas,